Hello, my level one tappers. How are you all? I hope you're surviving the lockdown. I hope you're staying safe and well and sane. Who knows how much longer? Maybe there'll be some news this Thursday. But as things stand, we're pushing on with our online course, and I believe it's week three, and I really hope you're doing it at home and enjoying it. So the base class was in week one, and the idea was you do the base class week one, and then in week two, you do the base class again, it gets a bit easier, and you do the add-on, which was the revival routine I added on to last week. Guess what? It's week three, and there's a little bit more of that little revival routine that I've been doing with you. So I hope you're enjoying it. The good news is the worst of it you did last week. The next bit's not so bad. It's quite nice rhythmically, but not too tricky. All right, so let's give it a bash. I tell you what we're going to do first. I'm assuming you're warm, that you've done at least some, if not all, of the base class now. Don't come to this routine cold, because your feet just won't be malleable enough to do the steps. But we'll just take it back only a little way and then add on. And then we'll put the whole thing back together. So how does that sound? All right, so here we are. I'm gonna back you, say something about the view, everybody, but you just wanna look at my feet, please. Yeah, that'd be good. So we have come around just at the last bit. You've done step, pick up, step, step, pick up, step, step, pick up, step, heel, step. Then turning or not, it's two basic wall steps. Okay, so if you're not turning it, you just remember to step onto the right foot first. Step, and you want to be just sort of directing yourself towards your downstage left for the tap, step, forward, back. If you do turn the basic horses, you turn them back towards your right shoulder, you turn them away from the front. One, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Okay with that? So that's where we've got to. Hopefully this is ringing some bells. Some good bells. Oh yes, I know. Well, I know where we are. Now, forget my phone. Clap. And then you come in, this is the new bit now. Are you ready? For the 5-beat riff on your left. Da, 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 da. And then we're into da, 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 da. Right leg leads, 4 of the shuffle step heel overs again. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Okay, you did them earlier over here. I was going to do progressives, but you might not have enough room, so I thought I'd just keep it all nice and small. Okay, so right, left. That's all they have to move, guys, okay? Then you're gonna turn yourself back to your front, and you're gonna love this step. You've done it before. Step, pick up, heel. Step, pick up, heel. Step, pick up, heel. Step, pick up, heel. Okay, so why is that a tricky step for you level ones? Why am I not doing that further down? Because of the balance, okay? You're stepping onto the ball of the right foot there. You're doing your pickup off your left, and then you're dropping the heel afterwards. Yeah, I know you can do these, but I just wanted to give you a reminder. So you're stepping on the ball of the foot. The heel only has to be just off. Pick up, heel. Step, pick up, heel. Step, pick up, heel. Nice and grounded, yeah? Get quite curvy with this move. Get your weight forward. Boom, tap, tap. Boom, tap, tap. There we go. Now, if I just show you that from the back again, just keep an eye on my feet. We're stepping to the right. Step. So basically, you're doing that, but you're interrupting it with a pickup. Step, pick up, heel. Step, pick up, heel. Keep going. Come on. Step, pick up, heel. Step, pick up, heel. Step, pick up, heel. Yes? I know that would be just about getting those three things in the right order, so just do that as many times as you need to. You step, then you pick up, then you drop your heel. You step, then you pick up, then you drop your heel. There's 4 of those, my loves, okay? To the right, to the left, to the right, to the left. Step, pick up, heel, step, pick up, heel, step, pick up, heel, step, pick up, heel. And just a word of warning about making that too big there. There's just underneath your hips, down, 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 down. Finding that tricky? Get your weight forward, get down, yes? Work those thighs, work those quads. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, enough coaching on that move, you'll get it, okay? 4 of those, and then, just a nice bit of rhythm to finish this phrase, toe tap, stand, weight, shunt, shunt, toe tap, stand, weight, shunt, shunt. Okay, now remember the shunts, these are shunts that just pushes, lifting your heels and pushing downwards and forwards, 1 foot at a time. I suppose you could call it like a chug, but 1 foot at a time. And remember that it's got the same feeling of a stamp, so you put it down and into the floor. Yes, remember those? We have done these before. So it's just, again, nice and earthy in keeping with the style we're working in. Toe tap at the back with the right. Toe, stamp, put the weight on it, guys, and then push the left leg forward. So it's right leg, pause, left, toe. Then it's left leg. Toe, stamp, pause. Now push the right forwards first. Stamp, shut. Yes, right, left. Just see how I'm using the instep there. I'll come a little bit closer. Just so I'm pushing up. Yes. You just lift your heel and you push it down and forward. So the feet don't pick up. Don't pick them up. I don't want any of that. Thanks very much. Go down. Okay. So linking that one together, those two last moves, and that's it for today because it's quite a lot of kind of footwork. So you're going step, pick up heel, step, pick up heel, step, pick up heel, step, pick up heel. Okay, how was that? Let's link back a bit further now. So you come round and seven and eight. Up, 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 you go there. Shuffle, step, push, shuffle, step, give them three, a four, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, three, and four. Here it is. Toe, stamp, toe, stamp, toe, stamp, toe, stamp. Okay, now you've finished here. Perfect place for you to do your toe tap. Just remember, I'll just hold on to the lovely bar that we have in the studio now. Have you noticed that? Lovely. Amazing bars. Very, very excited when I came in this morning. Yes, things are happening. We can't wait to get you back here, guys. Anyway, the right foot's ready. You're going to point that foot as high as you can, and we're just going to literally pop the toe in there. So it's that wooden sound, not a dig, not a metal sound, wood. Yes? Boom, tap, weight change, boom, toe, down, weight change. Okay, let's try and find that in the music and then it'll make a lot more sense. That it's a 5-beat riff, so make sure you don't do the same. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, it's not a 6, it's not a 4, it's a 5. Da, 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 and in one. So you have a little breathing space there, just a little one. Before those four seconds set, and then you can nice and slow. Okay, does that make sense? Let's find it again, let's do it again with the music, and then let's take it back a bit. Well done everybody, level one, you're amazing. Trying to find you. Yes. position. After you have done that five beat riff, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, make sure you do come in on and one and two for your shuffle step heel overs. Da 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 da. Then it reverts back to one and two. Yes, 1, 2, miss 3, jump, 5, 6, miss 4, jump, okay, good. Let's just recap the previous section that we did last week then, which I've just done very quickly for you, but now with a bit more clarity. You finish on your flat, you lift me higher, step your waist to tap, da 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 da, change, step and shuffle, step again, coming along, and 1 and 2. This time it's left leg first. So we're here. Then we're taking it behind and onto it. Use your left leg, the leg closest to your screen or your front. Left leg, left leg, right leg, left leg, left leg, left leg, right leg, left leg. Step, 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 you're stepping back on the left. And then the third one is very different. And then you're either turning back around on yourself or keeping it straight onto your basic walls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're into the new bit. Okay? Just do that again with me, team. You lift me higher. Step your tap, wait, wait. And change. Step back, step back, step 2, 3, 4. 1s. I hope you're enjoying this little routine. I know it's a bit on the fast side and it's got some nifty rhythms, but I think it's really up your street. So I hope you're enjoying it, and I'll see you again next week for more. Lots of love from me. Bye.